The images in this video are reportedly from the Scott expedition to Antarctica in 1912. Note all the ruins of ancient buildings, pyramids and things like sculptures. Since we've all been led to believe Antarctica is nothing more than a frozen wasteland, with no signs of past human activity, it really makes you wonder what else they know about down there but are hiding from us. Thank you.